I'd like to talk about transparency of media ownership. I have three reasons to do that. One, transparency is key to informing the public about possible political or economic interference. Two, transparency helps regulators to prevent media ownership concentration, which can have an undue influence over democratic discussions and the outcome of the elections. And three, lack of media ownership transparency is a problem in many EU countries.